President Robert Aligo.
Let's give it up for our new president, Scott Peckin!
Captain High Commissioner of Boys Athletics, Philip Ibarra. Let's give it up for our ASB Commissioner of Girls Athletics, Leia Spericueta.
Let's give it up for Shafton Turner Coffee and the next episode. Let's give it up for Johnny Alessandro, our ASB.
Let's give it up for our Commissioner of Clubs at Shafton High, Jessica.
Secretary Emily Perez. Okay, now we're going to have a great game show for you. Let's go Shafter Feud. We're going to have some good questions for you. All right, what we're going to do here. There's a lot of talk between Wasco and Shafter. Who's the smartest? Who's the dumbest? And so we're going to play a little game show here to try to find out. I'm going to read the question. As soon as you think you know the answer, you ring your bell, and then I'll call on you, and you will give the answer. Katie right there will be asking you, is it wrong or is it right? Is the defending back-to-back Valley champions in girls basketball? You gotta be faster. Okay, back to back. Girls, Valley Championships is? Champion tennis player. And guys, don't hold on to that thing. This isn't a... All right. You think you know? Here we go. She started in basketball on a Valley title team. She played shortstop. She's played shortstop on the softball team that played for the Valley title. What a freshman year. Lindsay West, back it out. Okay, here we go. Third question. How many points they got now? Where's our point girl? They got 75? Okay. Now, what football team, freshman football team, is the only undefeated football team in the entire Valley. Ah, you guys are fast. Okay, Shafter says.
I know this. It's Garces.
Garces! Audience! Who knows?
Well, by Wednesday night's game, I think it's the Wasco freshman.
Is going to win the entire contest. Who is going to win tonight's football game? He's got it. Wait a minute.
Shafter? Me.
He says Wasco. Audience! And hey, you just went against your own school. You better get it.
Oh!
butchers.
You're now the best that's ever been.
Yeah.
At this time we're going to introduce the football players, the guys that are going to do battle tonight on the field. We then want to introduce our head football coach, Darren Owens. Darren.
I would like to go ahead and introduce to you the head football coach. Coach Merrill. Number 14. Number 18. Marino, 63.